Veerappan or Kose Munisami Veerappan was a notorious dacoit who once roamed the states of Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Karnataka and stole sandalwood and ivory. Veerappan has many adjectives such as wild thief, sandalwood thief, elephant hunter and killer. When Veerappan curled his beard up from his hideout inside the Satyamangalam forest, the heartbeat of leaders and policemen in Tamil Nadu and Karnataka would increase. Till 2002, Veerappan and his gang killed 138 people. Of them, 31 were policemen. 2,000 elephants were killed. Ivory worth rupees 12 crore was extracted. Sandalwood worth rupees 400 crore was cut and sold. And guns including AK-47 were collected. Incidentally, people, police and the government have been eager to know about the place where he might have deposited his assets. Now, interestingly, the revelation of her daughter about this has come out. Her daughter Vijayalakshmi says that there is a treasure trove in the Satyamangalam forest where Veerappan used to wander. Only Veerappan and his friend Govindan knew where the treasure was kept, but both are no longer alive. However, Vijayalakshmi added that there are Veerappan's assets worth crores of rupees in many parts of the forest. The first look poster of the movie Maaveeran Pillai starring Vijayalakshmi went viral on social media the other day. Vijayalakshmi was speaking about her father's treasure at a press conference convened by the filmmakers in Chennai on Friday. Veerappan started his career as a lumberjack in the forest of Mettur, where he grew up hunting for ivory and later stealing sandalwood. In 1990, the Karnataka and Tamil Nadu governments formed a special task force to nab Veerappan. About rupees 11 crore was spent every month on the task force alone to nab Veerappan. The government had in fact carried out the biggest manhunt for Veerappan in the country. Despite the opening of camp offices in the border villages and the widespread attacks on the villagers were unwilling to betray Veerappan. Veerappan, who used to bathe only twice a week, kept his gun nearby even while taking bath. Another characteristic is that he had abstained from smoking alcohol or narcotic materials. Veerappan, who respects women very much, would not tolerate any attack on women. Veerappan Muthulakshmi couple has two daughters. One is Advocate Vidya Rani. She is a BJP member. The other daughter is Vijayalakshmi, an MA graduate, and she is a member of Tamilaga Vaazhvurimai Party. News Desk, Kaumadi, English.